Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Today we are going to introduce how to how to pair this barcode scanner with USB receiver. So now we have a USB receiver and a barcode scanner, BZR scanner. So first of all, we have to insert this USB receiver. And the red line is shining. That means it is successful to connect with this barcode scanner. So the green line, it's not a green light, it's the orange light means that means it is successful to pair with dongle with USB receiver. So now let's begin. So now this is a series of calls. So we just scan this call and we can see if the barcode scanner can be used. So let's begin. On my computer, we will see the number, the numbers showing on the computer. That means successful, that means it works. So thank you very much. Thank you for watching.